Okay, the brisket has rested for a while. There it is. I'm just gonna slice it right across the middle. And we're gonna take a look at this. Let's do one little slice here. Slicing very nicely. It's very tender and juicy. Look at that. Holy cow. My God. That's a beautiful thing.